I am a second year post fellowship trainee with the Breast Surge ANZ Society. I'm now completing my second year of breast surgical training as a post fellowship trainee at Westmead Hospital. I'm currently doing a graduate certificate in breast surgery with the University of Sydney. The main reason I wanted to do it was basically it complements my everyday clinical decision making and patient management. There is a real need for us to have an in-depth understanding of breast cancer and also benign breast disease, and also to have a great overview and understanding of what kind of oncoplastic techniques are available.
With this course, the curriculum is sourced from specialists all over Australia and New Zealand, and some international people as well, and they're experts in their field. It's not just surgeons, it's multidisciplinary colleagues, and they're all contributing the current knowledge, consensus knowledge from their own specialties and from their own areas, and the surgeons their own ideas. So you're getting a multitude of ideas from different people on how to solve problems and how to have contemporary breast surgery practice. When I started practicing, it took me 10 years to learn what our students are going to learn in 2 years, and it's at the start of their career. So that to me is very exciting. It's setting them on a hugely improved trajectory in their career, and they're going to be way ahead of any of their peers in a very short space of time.
It's structured very well. You go through the disease process in the first year, and in the second year you're looking at more of the cosmetic side of things and also trying to improve the overall quality of life for our patients. Every day I was able to sort of go back to my lectures and my modules and then take something from it and improve my everyday clinical practice. I found that really I was getting better and better at collaborating with my colleagues. For example, in a multidisciplinary setting, I was able to engage a little bit better in the MDT discussions about my patients. I was able to challenge some of the oncology point of view. So the work-life balance has been very manageable. This course allows you to log on after hours, so you can do a full-time job, be on call after hours and still study effectively. I had a baby last year and I'm having another one at the end of this year. So I've been able to manage full-time work, study at the same time, and also look after my children and family at home.
By doing this course, by participating in this course, the students will not only learn that 10 years of knowledge in 2 years part-time while they're doing their job, but they also make great links with their colleagues from all over Australia and New Zealand that are also training, that will be their colleagues for the rest of their life and enhance their career in that way as well.
I find that it has helped me enormously in terms of trying to package an individualised care plan for my patients so that I can then give them state-of-the-art, up-to-date treatment. The way I see it is that it's an investment in my future patients, and it's an investment for me in my delivery of care.